Welcome, Nebet, the city of Egypt, future.
Anything?
Nothing yet.
What?
Whoa.
Down! Down with the mummies!
Hey, stop!
Priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago. What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. A prayer. Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. The Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. These men, they were war priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious. Whoa.
Ah, Bayek! I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city! Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Keep the Neb safe.
Whoa.
Another escape.
Keep me safe here. We must not fail.
Whoa.
Hey, hold on.
You're finished.
Whoa.
Yet at the
Nick any Sigiriet.
Got you!
Now. Ah, it was right here.
just...
You are going to...
Assassin! Get out of my way!
Are you an idiot?
Guards here are vigilant.
I am Masko.
Hey,
come back
down. Who are you? What are you here?
I'll get the fire going.
Far away by now.
Hey!
You, stay alert.
Alarm! Over here!
Hey! You! Stop!
Whoa. This area is off limits.
I like the beacon!
I should speak to Pashuremta right away. He's likely at the Great Temple,